the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they who pursue hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Thank you.
Amen, 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 amen. Let's see if we can have us a party this morning. Let's have us a Holy Ghost party this morning. Ain't no sad faces in here. Let's have a great time in the Lord. The Lord says, tell me, what can I do? Have you ever asked that question? I mean, don't fool me. Have you ever asked that question? You seem like you've done all you can. Thank you.
is my word. Everybody can praise him, but not everybody can worship. The Bible said he that worship him must worship him in what? Spirit and in truth. So that means nothing in your flesh can please God. Amen.
Yeah. Thank you.
you did it for my attitude. God, if it's my attitude, take it away. Yeah. Everything I go along with, I don't need it. If it's my stubbornness, it's not moving up the way.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.